Behavioral flexibility is critical for survival in this changing world. One of the behavioral problems testing disability is sustifting task, which has been used for both primates and rodents. This task requires attentional shift from one stimulus dimension to another for changing behavioral strategy. In a typical version of the rat sustifting task, animals have to attend to the previously irrelevant stimulus dimension. However, during real-life situation, we often change our action strategy by paying attention not only to the previously irrelevant stimulus dimension, but also to the other stimuli, such as completely novel and historically relevant cue. In this article, we introduce new variation of the rat sifting task.
We made three different conditions for the set shift. In all three conditions, the same change in behavioral strategy is required, which include two phases, an initial response strategy and a subsequent switch to a visual cue strategy. During the response strategy, a reward is given when the correct lever is pressed. The lever remains the same throughout this phase. Next, a change to the visual cue strategy occurs when a new rule to obtain a reward is applied, as animals are required to select the lever on which a visual cue is illuminated. In condition 1, no light is given in the initial response, and animals have to attend to a novel light cue. In condition 2, a light cue indicates the correct side in the initial response strategy, but this cue is not necessarily used.